So now let's discuss question number 62. After so many days, this question is there regarding the nomenclature in the All India PMT paper. Yes. Now the first thing, when the first option, when written by hand, the names are to be underlined. Yes, that's right with respect to the nomenclature. Biological names can be in any language. No, biological names are generally in Latin. So this is wrong, right? The first word in our biological name represent genus. That's right. The second is our specific epithet. Fine. The names are written in Latin and are italicized. So out of these four options, the wrong option is option number two. So the answer for this question is option number two here. So let's move on to the question number 63 now. So let's discuss question number 63. In the bryophytes and pteridophytes, transport of male gamete requires. You know that the male gamete in bryo and pterido, they are flagellated. So water is surely required as a medium to swim. So water is required for the transport of male gamete, and you know when the water is required for the movement of the male gamete, you call such type of the condition as zooidogamy. So let's move on to the question number 64 now.